Hello and welcome back. Let's see what our goals are. 41 sellouts this season. Fan happiness, team store. Let's take a look at our lines. Shook the team up a little bit. Good. Keller jumped back up to an 86. Timmy Stutes is still a 90. Suzuki still an 87. Of course, now he's playing on the wing. We got the Robertsons on the same line. How about that? I don't know, why is Raymond? We're sitting pretty good for our forward group this season. Better than last year. Lilligren dropped to an 81. This year he hasn't really. In NHL 21, he would get to like 87, 88, 89. I think I've seen him at a 90 once. And NHL 22, man, he is not going up that high at all. I think the highest I've seen him is an 84. Sandin always does good. Usually about where he sits, 86, 87, somewhere in there. 84 to 87, I would say. Brännström is usually 86 to 90. So we got him on the lower end. Check out our goalie situation. Ooh, you dropped from an 88 to an 86 in one season. Ooh. That bad of a year last year, bud? Okay, so I only have one guy that I gotta sign at the end of the. Let me just try to sign him now. I'll trade away the rest of them. Is he gonna tell me if he's gonna sign? Let's hope we make the playoffs this year. If it's not looking good at the trade deadline, we're going to blow the team up hard this year. I will move everybody I have to. I still haven't seen if that guy wants to sign with us yet or not. Not doing so hot right now, but no need to worry yet. Usually turn it around. Eight, 10-1. You guys can start turning the season around anytime now. Hopefully Seattle gets the first overall pick again. I believe it was this year's pick I took from Seattle for Mr. Kempe. Good for you, you fired your head coach. I don't have the cap space. Why would I do that? All right, I said it. We're not doing good. I'm blowing the team up. Ooh. I could get Seder. Who could I give up for to Seder? That's all you want to give me is 2 third round picks and a freaking defenseman? Oh, you probably need to give me a defenseman for cap or contract space, huh? What the hell? Who all we got on the trade block here? Romanov, Brännström, Keller, Essalainen. What's the 1 year contracts that are about to end? We're keeping Timmy Stutes and Lucas Raymond. We'll drop Nick Robertson in there, see if we can. Tampa Bay. Calgary. Used to be able to get so much more for people. I don't even really want to get rid of him. I mean, he's got what? 3 years left? Let's not. Ottawa, Panthers, Bruins. You're already over the cap. You're over the cap. No, I'm not giving you Brännström for 2 second round picks. Ottawa. Of course, the Kraken are doing good. Really? going to be able to do it. I guess we'll just wait and see what trades come. Yeah. We'll give it, it's 8:23. It ends at 12. Yeah. We'll just see what trades we get. Well, I probably shouldn't have done that. Let's. Now that I'm thinking about it, I mean, it freed up cap space, but I want to see how much he is wanting for his next contract. I forgot to trade. Oh, I'm an idiot. I forgot to trade away all them other guys. He doesn't even want an extension. Oh, only 8 million. That's not terrible. Hopefully 8.6 will get you. Hopefully 8 million will get you back. Yeah, I'm not gonna sign any of the rest of them. Oh, I should have traded them away. I could have got like another second round, maybe even a first round pick with these two in it. Damn it. At least they all re-signed. Wonder how much cap space I'll have left. Well, at least the AHL made it to the playoffs. The Winnipeg Jets. $99 million in cap room. Maximum player salary is up to $19 million now. Jeez. Hey, we got the 5th overall pick. Nice. And the 9th overall pick. Wait. 10th overall pick. Okay. So we got the 5th and the 10th. Not bad, not bad. Let's see what we're picking up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. 10. I think we'll go with Mr. 11 or 12. Yeah, we'll go with 11. Continue. Pick number 10. Pick number 17. Risk it for the biscuit on this guy. Top 4. Son of a bitch. Alright, we got burned. I'll just take this guy. I don't even know what his stuff is. Top 6 forward, 65 overall. We got burned on him. That's okay. I'll forget to trade him like I did with all the other guys. Or I could. Yeah. 240,000. Oh my god. Thought it was more guys than that. Okay. I got 18 million in cap space. None of these guys want to re-sign. We're just going to release them. Let's is the only guy I'm gonna upcharge on to get because he's an elite. Maybe I will just pick him up. Let's see if we can get him for 7-8. Let's actually do this. Signed. Now we'll wait on that guy. It's these guys here, yep. That goalie. We'll sign that goalie too. Forgot all about him. Okay, go to free agency here. Take a peek. I am not gonna sign. How much cap space? 10 mil. I'll keep my cap space for now. We're gonna need it. Nothing I can do there. I'm out of cash. All right. Here and we will pick back up next season in the next episode. So until then, see you later, and thanks for watching.